something that's very significant, which is a letter of intent ceremony. This is a ceremony that we have at the end of every year, and we invite parents and family members to come and see that this is a reality for their children, that one day they can sign this letter of intent as a sophomore, as a junior, as a senior, and say, I'm going to commit to being a Dallas ISD teacher. And we already know that our average salary for teachers is about $64,000, which is really good. We lead the Metroplex in that salary. And so, you know, it's a decent living for someone coming out of college. The opportunities and the benefits that we provide some of our students are vast. And it's a great opportunity for kids to start out, leave college, and be guaranteed a job. I don't know many other industries that can say that, but through the PTEC initiative, I know that has become more and more of a reality for many of our students. And when you listen to their stories, they speak to that and how it has changed the trajectory of their path in terms of what they were going to do with their lives, and how proud their families are of being able to say, wow, this is what Dallas ISD has done for my child. And so it's so rewarding.